Welcome to the 14th election in American history. It occurred in 1840 from October 30th up to December 2nd. Incumbent Martin Van Buren's presidency began horribly when the Panic of 1837 occurred.